Good morning, ladies. Let me just clean this off. There we go. How are we feeling this morning? I hope you're all doing well. Barre Hiit. Good morning, Ruth. Good morning, Alicia. Aisha. Kate. What is going on, ladies? All right. So Barre Hiit today, 50 minutes Barre Hiit. We have a lot of fun stuff. We're going to switch it up and we're actually going to do a few things a little differently today as well. I'm going to add some new movements into our repertoire of different movements that we're going to be doing. So let's go ahead and get this started. Go ahead and roll your shoulders back. Stand up nice and tall. Go ahead and just reach to the sky. Give me a great big inhale in. Fill up your lungs and belly and exhale, let it go. And we're going to do this again. Great big inhale in. Good morning, Miss T. And exhale, let it all go. Nice. Now I want you to just kind of roll out your wrists. Just take them to your side and roll those wrists out. Good. And roll them in the other direction. There we go. Nice. Now go ahead and give some big exaggerated shrugs. Go ahead and shrug back. Just waking up the upper body. Very lower body heavy today, but the upper body that we do is going to become very difficult. Good. Now go ahead and shrug forward. Let your elbows lead as you shrug forward. Ooh, lots of combos today. Tricky combos. Let's hope that I can keep up with these combos. Good. And go ahead and just let your head tick-tock side to side. So drop your ear to your shoulder, ear to shoulder, and kind of tick-tock through that. There we go. Now go ahead and sit nice and tall. Now let your head tick-tock. So now chin to shoulder, but now your head is moving on that different plane. Nice. Now go ahead and give me a great big inhale into your nose. Exhale out. Go ahead and drop your left arm for a little side body stretch. Inhale, bring them both back in. Exhale, drop that right arm. Lean over to the right side. A little left side body stretch. You go ahead and shake it out, blow it out. Now I want you to really just make sure you're taking care of yourself today. Good morning, Amanda. All right, so let's go ahead and get this party started. So we're going to start with some squats. I'm going to have you take your feet shoulder width apart, all right? So if you're shoulder width apart, go ahead and roll your shoulders back. I want you to toe out just slightly so our feet are actually nice and right under, stacked right underneath us. We're going to do some side plank work. We're going to do some plank work. We're going to do some knee circles. So if you need to double up your mat, please make sure you double up your mat. Protect your knees at all costs. I'm going to give you a nice, give me a base, nice and basic, easy squat. So squat and lift, squat and lift. Good. Inhale and exhale. Squat, lift, squat, lift, squat, lift. Good. Push your booty back. Nice. Keep your knees out wide. Squat, lift, squat, lift. Good. Four. Hey. Three. Two more. Two. One more. And one. Now from here, I'm going to have you lift up this left leg. Bring this left foot in front of you. Look kind of like a front curtsy. So you're going to bend curtsy, bring it back behind you, and curtsy. So lift that left foot in front of you. Curtsy forward. Bring it back. Curtsy back. So the only difference is when you bring it forward, heel stays down. When you bring it back, your left, you come up to your left toe. So now let's add some arms. Add some arms. Front, up, back. Let's pick it up. Eight. Good. Seven. Six. There we go. Five. Ooh. Four. Nice. Three, two more, two, one more, and one feet shoulder width apart. Bring back your squat and lift. Good. Squat, lift, squat, lift, squat, lift. Good. Four more here. We're gonna do the same thing on the right side. Good. Two, one more, and one. Lift that right foot up. Go ahead and turn that right foot. Keep your heel forward. Bend both knees. Curtsy. Bring it back. Curtsy. Curtsy, lift, curtsy, lift, curtsy. Good. We're almost there. So curtsy, let's add some arms. Curtsy, add some arms. Front, add some arms. Curtsy. Good. So forward, lift, back. One more slow on each side. We're going to pick it up. Pick up the pace here. Good. Lift. Ooh. So we're kind of chasing the beat, right? We might not quite catch the beat. We're just chasing the beat. Four, three, two, and one. Bring those feet back shoulder width apart. Bring back your squat. Now, this time, hands are gonna come in to your chest. Put your hands on the chest, and I'm gonna have you stand up. Take those feet out a little bit wider now. So now we're in a plie. So feet out, toe out. Squat and lift. Squat and lift. Four. Lift. Three. Lift. Two. One more. And now lift your arms. Squat. Lift your arms. Pop up on your toes. Lift your arms. Pop up on your toes. Squat. Toes. Squat. Toes. So going into a nice star. Good. I'm going to have you pick up your pace. We're going to make this explosive in 3, 2, 1. So explosive. So explosive, being in your heels, popping up to your toes, pushing your knees out wide. Good. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Hold it here. Bring your hands here. Goddess pose here. So I'm going to have you sumo squat down. Now I'm going to have you hinge forward, straight arms. Hinge forward, straight arms. Bring your hands to your knees. Bend your legs and stand. Reach those hands up. So goddess, hinge. Bring your hands to your knees. Bend your legs. Stand. We got that? So goddess, hinge, bend, stand. Goddess, hinge, bend, stand. Goddess, hinge, bend, stand. So all you're doing, you're hinging, bring your hands to your knees and back up. So plie, back down and lift. Now we're gonna bring our hands to our knees, this down to the ground this time. So come down, hinge forward, hands up to the ground, bend your knees, stand, reach those hands up. So goddess, hinge, hands to the ground, bend, stand. Goddess, hinge, hands to the ground, bend, stand. Good, now we're gonna do this and we're gonna take it to the side, all right? So what I'm gonna have you do is we're gonna take this to a side lunge. Now, I'm gonna have you step your feet in together. We're gonna step out left side. So step out, goddess, hinge, side lunge, back up to the center. We ready? So we're gonna go through the slow. So step out, goddess, hinge forward, take your legs, hinge, side lunge to the left side, bring those hands back up over your head. So let's go ahead and do that again. And those little tricky, goddess, hinge, side lunge, stand. 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 Last one, hinge, side lunge, stand. Good. Now we're gonna bring back the same thing back in the center. So goddess, hinge, reach down, touch the ground, stand. So goddess, hinge, down, stand. Goddess, hinge, hands to the ground, stand. Goddess, hinge forward, touch the ground, stand up. Goddess, hinge forward, touch the ground, stand. Good. Hinge, touch the ground, one more. Goddess, hinge, touch the ground, stand now. Step out, side lunge. So, side lunge, hinge, side lunge, stand. Goddess, hinge, side lunge, stand. Goddess, hinge, side lunge, stand. Goddess, hinge, side lunge, together. Good. Whew. Now, it should feel a little easier on this side, right? A little easier on the right side. Whew. Good. Hinge, one more. Whew. Hinge, side lunge, stand. Go ahead and shake this out here for a moment. Shake it out for a moment. That's what I'm talking about, Queen. Shake it out for a moment. Good morning, Amy. Didn't even see you on there, Queen. All right, so now we're gonna get into, we're gonna make things a little more explosive. Take your feet back shoulder width apart. Bring back that squat. Squat and lift. Good, squat and lift. Now, how does the squat feel? Good, lift. Tuck your upper abs, squeeze your glutes. Squat and lift. Now, let's lift, Amy, left side. So, squat, lift, squat, lift. Squat, raise your knee, squat, raise your knee. Good. Whew. So it's actual squat. Now you're not just hinging forward, right? You're actually squatting. Lift, squat, lift, squat, lift, squat, lift. Four more, three more. Good. Two. Last one. Hold this right knee up. Hold your right knee up. Now I'm going to have you take this right foot back. Now, we're going to do with that hinge work again. Now, I'm going to have you come to a reverse lunge. Come up. Reverse lunge. Hold it here. Then you hinge forward. Step that right foot in, right foot out, right foot in, right foot out, right foot in, and stand. So we're gonna pick that up. Let's go through it slow, all right? So go ahead and balance on this right, left foot, left, right foot comes up off the ground. Take it back to a reverse lunge. Hold this reverse lunge. Good. Keep both hips parallel. Hinge forward, straight down the back leg. Good. Keep your hands on your hip. Right foot comes in, right foot goes out, right foot in, right foot out, right foot in, and stand. Do it again. Lunge, hinge, in, out, in, stand. Lunge, hinge, in, out, in, out, in, stand. Lunge, hinge, in, out, in, stand. One more. Good. Lunge, hinge, in, out, in, out, in, stand. Take the feet back shoulder width apart. Squat, knee lift, left. Squat, right, knee lift. Squat, knee lift. Squat, knee lift. I came here for love. Who for someone to hold me down. Four more. Hey, three. Good. Two. One more. One. Hold it here. We're going to do the same thing. Take this left foot back. So take it back for a reverse lunge. Keep your front heel down. Reverse lunge. Hinge forward. Tap that left foot into your right toe. Take that right left foot back. Left foot comes back in. Left foot back. Left foot in. And stand. Do it again. So lunge. Hinge. Tap. Take it out. Tap. Take it out. Tap. Stand. Lunge. Hinge. Tap. Out. Tap. Out. Tap. In. Stand. Lunge. Hinge. Tap. Out. In. Out. In. One more time. Lunge. Hinge. Tap. Out. In. Out. In. And stand. Whoo! How did that feel? That hinge just really lights up the booty, gets the hamstring working. Now we're gonna work ourselves down to the ground in this next round. So I need you to stand behind your mat. And this is where if you have any type of knee issues or anything like that, this is your moment to make sure you're tripling, doubling up your mat. You can roll it over several times. I've actually had to get a thicker, my thicker flooring out to protect my knees. So that's why I'm saying it to you guys, because I know my knees are taking a bit of a beating on the ground after doing this for several weeks. So I'm going to be taking your feet shoulder width apart. You're going to toe out. So feet shoulder width apart. You're going to turn your toes out. You're going to push your butt back. Take your knees out wide. Reach down, touch the ground. Crawl out to a high plank. Good. So high plank. Make sure everything is stacked. Shoulders, elbows, wrists. Now I'm going to have you do right here. I'm going to have you push your hips back. I'm going to have you lift your right foot. Right foot comes outside your right hand. And now I'm going to have you transfer your weight to your left hand. And I'm going to have you twist and turn and raise that right hand up the sky. Bring that hand back down. We're going to do it again. Twist and turn. Right hand comes up to the sky. Right hand back down. Good. Three more times here. So that's three. Take it down. Go ahead and twist and turn. Two. Take it down. One more time. Twist and turn. Take it up. Take it down. Good. Now kick that right foot back. Find a down dog. Stretch out the chest. Stretch out the lats. Stand on your fingers. Equal distribution of weight. Now go ahead and come forward. Lift that left leg. Left leg travels outside the left hand. You, of course, can always bring the back knee down if you need. Transfer your weight to the right side. Then twist. Lift that left hand up to the sky. Take that left hand back down to the ground. Turn. Twist. Left hand up. Take it back down to the ground. Good. Twist and turn. Left hand up to the sky. Take it down. Woo. Twist and turn. There we go, queens. Take it down. Ah. Hello, hips. Take it down. One more. One more. Take it up. Take it down. Find a down dog. Down dog. Pedal out your heels. Getting a little extra calf hamstring lengthening here. Good. Just drop them down. Pedal those heels out. Now I'm going to have you go ahead and come back to a high plank. Now we're going to alternate that. So lift your right foot down into this hip. Three, two, One, take it back. Then we bring the left foot forward. Bounce. Three, two, one. Take it back. Bounce. Three, two, one. Take it back. Good. So let's start with our right foot. Four and three. Right foot out. Right hand. Let's go. Bounce. Three, two, one. Take it back. Ha. Bounce. Two, three, two, one. Take it back. Good. So just go through this at your own pace. It doesn't need to be on the beat. I just want you to step outside your hand. And I want you to eventually try to get your foot a little further in front of your fingertips. Just opening up the hips here. Bounce. Back. Good. Woo. Three, two, and one. Nice job, queens. Go ahead and come down to your knees in tabletop position. Push your hips back. Go ahead and just stretch out the chest, stretch out the lats. Little child pose right here. Take your head down to the ground if you need it. Woo. Now, we're going to go into some tempo push-ups now, right? So, we're going to go into some tempo push-ups. These are going to be a bit challenging. We've done tempo push-ups in the past, but the easiest way, so there's a concentric motion and eccentric motion. Concentric is when the muscle contracts, right? So, in a squat, when you come out of the squat, you squeeze your glutes, you're getting a concentric squeeze in your glutes, the bottom of your squat, that's called eccentric, that's when the muscle lengthens. So we're going to control the muscle lengthening in the push-up. When you come to the top of the push-up, that's your concentric motion. So as you're going down, that's eccentric. So we're going to manipulate that eccentric motion to build strength. So one day, if maybe you're stuck at doing four real push-ups, or you can't do a real push-up on your toes, you're doing a modified push-up. So this is what's going to really help get you into doing a real push-up or doing more of your modified push-up, whatever works for you. So how we're going to do this, hands are going to come stacked right beneath your shoulders. I want everybody on their knees for this one because it is going to get very tough. From here, I want you to push your hips into the ground. So I want you to get to a point where you can squeeze your glutes and you can squeeze your quads. From here, you're going to roll your shoulders back. Your elbows are going to come behind you. We're going to go down four counts. So four, three, two, one, lift. Then we're going to do that again. Take a second to pause and go back down. Four, three, two, one, lift. Four, three, two, one, lift. All right, set it up. Here we go. Three, two, four counts going down. Four, three, two, one, hold, lift, pause. Do it again. Here we go. Four, three, two, one, hold, lift, pause. Do it again. Let's go. Four, three, two, one, hold, lift, pause. Do it again. Good. Slow going down. Two, one, pause at the bottom. Hold, explode, pause at the top. One more. Four, three, two. Hover yourself over the ground. Pause for a second. Explode up. Pause. Push your hips back. Now, could you feel that a little differently as we took ourselves down to the ground? We're going to do it again. This time we're going to add a leg lift, all right? So we're going to go down, and we're going to go down two counts, come up two counts. So we're going to go down, two, up, two, leg lift. Down, two, up, two, alternate leg lifts. Here we go. In three, two, one, let's go. Down, two, up, two, left leg up. Down, two, up, right leg up. Good. Keep those elbows going back. Up, right leg, leg up. Up, two, right leg lift. Down, two, lift, two, left leg lift. Down, two, lift. Elbows go back, right leg, one more on each side. Lift for two, left leg up. Good. Go ahead and take it back to a child's pose. So really manipulating that push-up, right? You should really feel it in your chest and your pecs. Now what I'm going to have you do here, we're going to come to a tabletop position. Make sure everything is nice and stacked. Tuck your back toes. Roll your shoulders back. Make sure you're getting rid of this here, right? This lower back arch. It's really funny. I was in a chiropractic forum, and they call this lower back, we call it a anterior tilt. They call this the Instagram tilt. So no Instagram tilt, all right? Scoop your belly up, nice flat back. From here, I'm gonna have you reach your right arm, bicep next to your ear, left leg is gonna kick straight back. And now I'm gonna have you take them out. So as you kick out, right? Kick out, hold it for a second. Hold, hold right here. Now I want you to make sure both hips are parallel to the ground. Now I want you to take your left leg to the side and take your left leg to the side and take your right hand out. Bring it back to the center, bring it down. So extend, full bird dog. Take your left leg out, take your right hand out to the side. Bring it back, bring it down. Take it out, good. Shift in, down. Let's do it again. So out, out, in, and down. Bird dog, out, in, back down. Good, out. Bird dog, in, one more, out, shift, and switching sides. Now, can you feel that as you take that foot away from you, feel it in your glutes? Now, let's go ahead and stack up right side. Right leg, left arm. Left arm comes over bicep next to your ear. So take that up first. Get used to this balance. And now go ahead and take that right foot out. Good. Shift, out, in, down. Good, let's do it again. So take it up, all together. Hold it here for a moment, tuck your back toes. Shift to the side, bring it back to the center, bring it back down, out. Shift, in, down, out. Shift, in, down, out. Shift, in, down. Lift, shift, in, down, out. Shift, in, one more, out, shift, in, and down. Good job. All right, that is our lower body. So really felt some core as we did this shift, right? So it's a bird dog. We lift, we shift out. So you should have felt it in the top part of your glutes. Now, the reason why I wanted you to feel it in the top part of your glutes is because we're gonna stand up now. We're done with our warm up and we're gonna get right to bigness, B-I-D-N-E-S-S, bigness. All right, so what I'm gonna need to do is we're gonna bring back a squat, but we're gonna bring back a squat and we're gonna add a kick back to the squat. So feet are gonna come back to that shoulder width apart that we've been doing. You're going to squat, then you're gonna transfer your weight, which is why we did the bird dog. You're gonna lift your knee into your chest, you're gonna hinge forward, you're gonna kick back. Then you're gonna bring that knee back in. So squat, lift that knee like a march, hinge forward, kick back, bring it back up, squat. You ready? Let's go through it slow. We're gonna go four slow. Three, two, one. Squat, left knee up, balance. Good. Hinge, kick, in, back to a squat. Squat, right knee up. Hinge forward. Good, kick back. Bring that knee in, bring it down. Squat, lift, hinge, kick, lift, up, squat. Woo, balance, balance. Come on, Brittany, balance. Good, lift, squat. Now let's pick up that pace in three, two, one. So squat, kick, good. Squat and kick. Now you go at your motion, right? You go as quick as you need, you go as slow as you need. But I want you to make sure you're really picking your knee up. Pick your knee up, control that as you hinge. So you're really balancing and you're controlling that hinge on both sides. If you need a wall for anything, if you need an elevated surface, this is that opportunity to grab that elevated surface. 8 more seconds on the clock here. Good. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Way to go. Now, we're gonna do this and we're gonna do it right side only, left side only. So squat, left side kick. Squat, left side kick. Squat, left side kick. Squat, left side kick. Good. 4 more here. 3 more here. 2 more here. Last one. Good. Right side. Squat, right side kick. Squat, right side kick. Squat, right side kick. Squat, right side kick. Good. 2 more. 1 more. Good. Left side kick. Squat, left side kick. Squat, left side kick. 4, 3, 2, 1, take it over to the right side. Good, kick, squat, kick, three, two, one. Now, little challenge. We're gonna squat. Left side's gonna kick. So now, I want you to squat. Lift this knee up. So squat, kick, squat, kick. Can you balance on one leg? In and kick, squat, kick, squat. You can always hold on to something, but I want you to give it a try. Four, push your butt back, keep your hips back. Two, one more, one. Nice, now we're gonna switch sides. So that squat, kick, back combo. Go ahead and find your squat first. Balance yourself to the left leg, lift your right foot up. Go ahead and keep that hinge. Squat, now come up. On that left leg, kick back, right leg, squat, kick, squat, kick, squat, kick. Find something on the floor to focus on. Squat to keep your balance. Squat and kick, squat, kick. Good, kick through that heel. Good, four, three, two, one. Nice job. Now go ahead and stand up nice and tall. Go ahead and step over to the right side of the room. I'm going to have you shuffle, shuffle, shuffle to the right side. To the left side. Right foot kicks. Shuffle, shuffle, shuffle to the right side. Left leg kicks. Shuffle, shuffle, shuffle. Kick. Shuffle. Kick. Shuffle. Kick. Find me here. Shuffle. Kick. Find me here. Shuffle. Kick. Inside leg kicks back. Good. Four. Kick, three, kick, shuffle, one more, shuffle, kick, hold that back leg back, so left leg goes back, right foot forward, fan those hands down to the ground, find a plank, step that right foot back in, stand up, shuffle left side, kick out right leg comes back, left leg forward, hands down, kick back, bring it back up, lift up, shuffle, take it to a full lunge or full burpee. Good. Ooh. Shuffle. Kick that back leg back to the ground. Now, of course, you can always walk this out if you need it, right? You can always walk it out if you need it. Good. You're here for 30 seconds. Keep going. Shuffle, shuffle, or burpee. Shuffle, shuffle, burpee. Shuffle, shuffle, burpee. Good. You got this. 10 more seconds. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Recover. Now how'd that feel? How we do that? Good. All right. So now we're going to do that again. All right. Just with a single leg. Just with a single leg. All right. So go ahead. We're going to just do it together. Then we're going to balance out single leg. So squat and kick back. Squat, right kick back. Squat, left kick back. Good. Four, kick, three, back. Two, back. One more. Hold it here. Hold it here. Keep this left leg in. Right leg is bent. So right squat, left kick. Right squat, left kick. Four, three. Nice. Two, one more, and one. Hold this back. Fan your hands down to the ground. Kick back to a high plank. You have 30 seconds of full range burpees. Hop your feet and widen the shoulders apart. Lift up tall. Reach up to the earth. Bring it back down. Kick back. Three, two, one. 30 seconds. 30 seconds. 30 seconds. Yes. Come on. Woo. Way to go, way to go, way to go. Keep it up, queens, keep it up, queens. 10 more seconds on the clock, good. 9, 8, 7, 6. You have 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Hey, shake it out. Squat, kick back, alternating. Right side goes first. Take your feet out shoulder width apart. 3, 2, 1. Squat, right, kick back. Squat, left, kick back. Squat, right, kick back. Squat, left. 4, 3, good. Cool, let's do it one more time on the right side. One more right side. Hold on to this right foot back, left foot bent. Bring it in. Squat, kick, squat, kick, squat, kick. You're really sinking into this hip. 3 more, good, 2 more. Last one, hold it back. Fan your hands in full range of motion burpees. 30 seconds on the clock, let's go. 30 seconds on the clock. You know how it feels. How can you push the limits this round? How can you get a little stronger this round? Can you get quicker? You're here for 30 seconds. Own it here. Hey, come on, come on, come on. Go, go, go. Less than 10 seconds here. You have 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Rest, recover. Way to go, queens. Woo! Okay, we fan you down. I'm fan. I see you out here showing out at 6 a.m. Fan you down, sis. Now we're gonna go into some reverse lunges, all right? So we're gonna do some reverse lunges and we're gonna do unilateral work. So we're gonna kind of do a pyramid. So we're gonna do a strict reverse lunge, then we're gonna turn it to a front lunge. And then we're gonna kind of alternate between those front lunge, reverse lunge, front lunge on both sides. So what I'm gonna have you do, if you have light weights, you can grab your light weights right now. We're gonna do a reverse lunge. And if you wanna add a little curl, you're more than welcome to add a curl. You can also do this naked, meaning doing it with no weights. Now this time, left foot is gonna be forward. Right foot is going to, left foot, right foot forward, left foot comes back. So reverse lunge. You can always give me a static lunge where you don't come up at all, where you just go straight down and up, or you just give me a little dimmy lunge, dimmy down, halfway lunge, and dimmy up. So lunge, curl, lunge, curl, lunge, curl, lunge, curl. Keep your front heel married to the earth. Good, nice. 2, 1 more, and 1. Now, front lunge, left front, and curl it back in. So left lunge forward, curl it back in. If a front lunge is too hard for you, you can also hold the static lunge and curl. Lunge, curl, lunge, curl. 4, 3, 2, reverse lunge again. So reverse lunge, in, reverse, in, reverse, in, reverse. One more time. Take it back. Bring it in. Take it forward. Lunge forward. Back in. 3. Good. 2. 1 more. And 1. Take it back for 2 reverse lunges. 2 reverse lunges. 2 front lunges. Good. 2 front lunges. Good. Now combo. Reverse and front lunge. Single counts. Good. Front. Good. Reverse. In. Front. In, reverse, in, good. One more. Whew, good. Bring it in, go ahead and shake that foot out. Left leg, right leg comes back. Reverse lunges. 3, 2, left leg stays forward. Lunge, curl, lunge, curl, lunge, curl. Good, nice, work those arms. 4, hey, 3, good. 2, 1 more, and 1. Front lunge. Here we go. Front lunge. Bring it in. Front lunge. Bring it in. Or you just hold that static lunge at the top. We have 4 more here. 3 more here. Good. 2 more. 1 more. Reverse lunge for 4. Here we go. 4 and 3. And 2. And last one. Front lunge for 4. 4 and 3, and good. 2, reverse for 2, 2 and 1, front lunge, 2 counts, front lunge, good. Now let's single it out, reverse and front, reverse, bring it in, front lunge, bring it in, good, reverse, bring it in, front lunge, bring it in, good, good. In, 1 more on each side, here we go, lunge, in, good, and in. Now, we're going to alternate these single counts. So, left leg, lift your knee, reverse, lift your knee, and now we're gonna turn it into a little bit of cardio. We're gonna do 8 counts on the right side, 8 counts on the left side. So it's gonna come really fast. So 8 counts right, 8 counts left. I want you to add in some cardio, if you can. So adding a little cardio is really just staying strong in that standing leg. Here we go. 3, 2, 1, front lunge, lift, reverse, lunge, reverse, good, front lunge, reverse. So all I'm doing is just kind of hopping on that right leg. Whew. Reverse, 4, 3, 2, and once switch sides, right and hop. Good, right forward, right back, right forward, right back, right forward, right back. Good, four, three, two, and one. Shake it out. Woo! You know I'm playing the games. Grab some water. Your heart rate should be beating. It should feel like, oh my God, I'm breathless. You should be there. You should be very close to that breathless point. I know I definitely am. Whew. Grab some water. Adjust your crown, right? Now, even when the breath starts to get heavy, we start flirting with breathless, and we become breathless. Guess what? The breath is still there. So lean in on that breath that is still there to support you for the rest of your workouts. Now, we're going to bring back a sumo squat, or plie, or whatever you want to call it. You want to call it a sumo squat, it just means you're going to do it a little more athletic. A plie is just a little lighter. So we're gonna bring back that sumo squat where our hands come to the center and we pop up on our toes. So let's take this slow for eight, then we're gonna pick it up and we're gonna find that pace, that quicker pace for about 16 counts. Are we ready? Here we go. Three, two, and one. Eight, lift. Seven, lift, good. Six, lift. Five, lift. Four, lift. Three, lift. Two, one more, and one, let's pick it up, here we go, in, up, heels, toes, heels, toes, heels, toes, heels, toes, push those knees out, 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 eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and one. Now, I'm going to have you take this right foot, bring it behind you. We're going to find some slow curtsy lunges. So, slow, lift, sumo, lift, slow, curtsy, lift, sumo, lift, curtsy, lift, sumo, lift, curtsy. Make sure you're stepping this foot out wide, lift, curtsy, lift, good, sumo, lift, curtsy, lift. Now, sumo it here, lift it up, take that right foot back, take it to a front hinge, take your right hand down to the ground, lift this right hand up to the sky, bring it back in, let's go from there, sumo, take this left foot back, hand down, top hand comes up to the sky, bring it back up to the center, so curtsy, lift, sorry, curtsy, sumo in the center, curtsy, take that back, sumo in the center, curtsy, take it back, sumo, good, curtsy, take it back. Now we're going to pause on the left side, take it back, take your hand down to the ground, if you can, kick this right foot back, side plank, bring this right foot, step it back in, go ahead and transfer your weight, hands come to your thighs, go ahead and bring it back up, sumo, do it again on the right, left side, take it back, take your hand down, lift your top left hand up to the sky, right hand down, kick back side plank, kick that right, left foot back in, come on up, transfer your weight, hands on your thighs, bring it up and stand, sumo, good, curtsy, side plank, bring it back in, stand, sumo, good, so we're just gonna flow through here, good, two more here, two more, side plank, bring it in, hands to your thighs, last one, good, take it down, take it out, bring it in, hands down, and lift, taking it to the right side, whoo, three, two, one, sumo, whoo, take it down, good, side plank, bring it back into that curtsy, shift your weight to your foot, bring it up, curtsy, shift, side plank, bring it in, shift your weight, lift, curtsy, sorry, sumo, curtsy, side plank, curtsy, lift, sumo, good, three more, side plank, bring it in, lift it up, two more, good, side plank, bring it in, lift, one more, Whew. Side plank. Bring it in and take it down. Now, we're going to make this explosive, all right? We're going to make it explosive. I'm going to have you take your feet out wide. I'm going to have you hop or step them into the center. Take them out, hop them in. This is our cardio. Or you can just go side to side like this. Working those arms like jacks. Here we go. 3, 2, 30 seconds on the clock. Go. 30 seconds. Whew. Nice. Whew, breathe. Good. Halfway. 10 more seconds. Can you take it breathless? 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Rest, recover. Way to go, queens. How'd that feel? All right, go ahead and come on down to your down to the ground. Whew. Now we're gonna do some work here on the ground. Let me just switch up the song here. There we go. All right. Now you're going to come to a side plank, but your top hand is not gonna be bent. So you're not gonna be on your forearm, you're gonna be on your hand. So I want you to align your hand and your bottom knee together, all right? So hand and bottom knee are going to be aligned. You're going to turn your bottom foot. It's going to be close to your glute. So it's not going to be pointed down. It's going to be a little closer to your glute. You're really pushing into this hand. If that's too much for you, I personally like to make a fist. So now I'm on my knuckles here. Pushing my hips forward, squeezing my glutes. Bring your right hand, so your left hand on top of your leg, left leg. Lift your left leg, lower down. Lift your left leg, lower down. Lift, lower. Lift, lower. Full range of motion here. Full range of motion here. Keep your core tight. Good. And lower. 3 more. Big chest. 2 more. 1 more. Hold it up. Halfway down. Halfway, all the way lift. So halfway down, all the way lift. 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 4, all the way lift. 3, all the way lift. 2, hold it, all the way lift. Last one, hold it up, pulse it. 8, 7, 6, pulse it. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Take that foot down. Reach your left arm over the top of your arm. Now, come down to your bottom elbow. Come down to the bottom elbow now. Reach that top hand up over your head. I'm going to have you lift this left leg off the ground. I'm going to have you reach this front hand, and I'm going to have you come in. I'm going to give you a side crunch. Crunch. Out. Crunch. Out. Crunch. 4, 3, 2, 1 more, and 1. Good. Now go ahead. Bring this top hand up. Take your left leg down. Come on up to a high plank. High plank. Now you're going to transfer over to the other side. Keeping that high plank up. Good. Top hand comes on top of that right glute. So lift and lower. Lift, lower. Right foot lifts and lower. Lifts, lower. Big chest. 4, lower. 3, lower, 2, lower, 1 more, hold all the way, bring halfway down, lower, halfway, all the way up, halfway down, all the way up, halfway down, all the way up, halfway down, all the way up, 3 more here, 2 more, good, 1 more, hold it up, pulse that shit out, 8, 7, 6, there we go, queen, 5, stay here, 4, 3, 2, and 1, bring that foot down to the ground, come on down, walk yourself down to side plank, reach your right hand over the top, crunch it in, so crunch, release, crunch it in, release, crunch, release, crunch, release, 4, nice, 3, you have 2, 1 more, 1. Go ahead and crawl back up to a high plank position. We're gonna come down to that low crunch. Now we're gonna do 4 on the left side. Right hand comes down, left, right knee's down, left foot up, crunch, 4 counts here. Here we go. So 4, relax, 3, extend, 2, extend, 1 more, extend. Now we take it over. Low plank, transfer your weight, transfer your weight. Good. Lift your hips up, right hand over your head. Here we go. Left, 4, left, 3, extend, two, extend, one more, and extend. Now, bring it back over, left leg up, two counts this time, side plank, three, two, out, two, and out. Transfer the weight over again, two counts, three, two, extend, one, extend, take it down. Ooh, go ahead and roll over to your back here. Roll it over to your back. We're almost done, I promise. Ooh, hello, booty. Hello, side glutes. I don't know about you guys, but I feel these my side buns kicking. Now, what we're going to do here, I'm going to have you come up to a reverse tabletop. So you're going to keep your back on the ground. Shins are going to be parallel to the ground. You're going to take your hands behind your head. Now from here, you're going to come to a bicycle. You're going to drop this foot down. Then you're gonna come back to the center, back to this bicycle, give me a crunch up to the sky. Then you're going to take your left hand, left elbow, right knee, extend that left foot, bring it back to the center, and crunch in the center. Are we ready to get into this? Let's do this together. Go ahead, flat back. Get those feet up, shins parallel to the ground, hands behind your head. Good. Right elbow, left knee, right foot extends. Three, two, one. Bicycle, back, crunch, down. Bicycle, back, crunch, take it down. Good. Bicycle, in, crunch up to the sky, bring it back down. Side crunch to the side, bring it back. Crunch head to the sky, bring it down. Bicycle, lift, crunch, down. Bicycle, in, crunch, take it down. Good. Bicycle, in, crunch, take it down. Bicycle, in, crunch. One more. Hold it here, this bicycle. Hold it here. Hold it here. Get your back foot up. Get your legs up. Good. Get your chest off the ground. Three, two, one. Bring it in. Relax for a moment. We're going to get on the side. We're going to hold. So, put your head to the sky. Bring it down. Bicycle over to the other side and hold. For four, three, two, and one. Give me quick bicycles, quick bicycles, quick bicycles. Ooh, burn it out, burn it out, burn it out. Good, five, four, three, two, one. Relax here. Hello, abs, they are there. Way to go, queens. Now I'm gonna have you go ahead and sit up nice and tall. Ooh, how are we feeling this morning? I'm gonna be mindful of your time, so I'm gonna get you out of here on time. We're gonna go ahead and stretch it out together. Ooh. Go ahead and flip over to a tabletop position. I'm gonna have you lift your left hand, bicep next to your ear, and then floss that left hand underneath, stretching out that left shoulder. Reach your top arm straight. So keep your butt up in the air. Ooh. Go ahead and bring that tan back down, switching sides. Right bicep next to your right ear. Floss it underneath the left hand. Hey, I'm sorry for working with you early. Go ahead and bring it back on up. Good. Go ahead and sit down on your back. Open up your legs nice and wide. Pull your shoulders back. Go ahead and pinch over to the right side. Big tall chest, roll your shoulders back. Go ahead and take your hands to the center. Go ahead and crawl over to the other side, to our right side. Tuck in my bruises. Go ahead and crawl back to the center. Go ahead and sit up nice and tall. Roll your shoulders back. Go ahead and cross those legs. Bring your hands to a clasp behind you. Pull that fist away from your body. And let your head tip to side to side. Bring it back. What we did for our warm up and our activation. Just check back in with our bodies. Good. Go ahead and give me a great big inhale. Swing those arms over your head. Drop your left hand down. Go ahead and lean over to left side while the side body stretch. Inhale, bring them back to the center. And exhale, drop that right hand. Come on over, side body, left side. Go ahead and bring it back to the center. Go ahead and sit up nice and tall. And go ahead and bring your hands to a prayer. Prayer hands. Great big inhale through your nose. And exhale, let it go. One more, big inhale in, and exhale it out. I just want you to close your eyes here for a moment. And I just want you to remember you are queen, you are worthy, you are worthy. You are beautiful, you are amazing. I just want you to hold your head high, don't let that crown drop today. Sit up a little taller. I love you so much. Have an amazing day. Give us a round of applause, twins. Woo. Tell them boy bye. Tell them boy bye. Hey. Happy, happy Tuesday. Hey. Yes, Elle. Oh, Alicia, I didn't know you were coming on here. Queen Intuitive Elle, what's going on, boo? Kate. Yes, this is how we wake up in the morning. Amy, good morning. Aisha, welcome back. We've missed you. Alicia, Ruth, I love you, Queen, so much. Way to go. Be back tomorrow, noon, for lower body. Just going to have a lot of fun with this. Tomorrow, lower body, I'm going to do it in the living room. So if you have like a chair or a bench, we're going to do some step-up-ish things. If you don't have a bench, no worries, or a chair or anything to step up on. You do not need it, but we are going to kind of add something like that to the workout. I love you so much. Have an amazing day. Make sure you stay hydrated, lots of rest, especially with the sun being out and it being a little warmer. Make sure you're staying hydrated. Nourish, 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 hydrate, hydrate, hydrate. Love you guys. See you soon. Bye.